never in song or in story, whether it is about courting or war, was there ever a thing of such glory as Tim Hannigan's homeward car? It was built by Tim's mighty ancestors when Noah came out of the ark. And he traveled the east and the west, sir, but he always came home after dark. And when he came over to Ireland, showed them everything of reproach. So the creators knew nothing of mothers, so they called it old Nick Settler's coach. In came a Oliver Cromwell, and he told all the Irish to go. Tim's father's grandfather took out the old car, and he started away from me all. He was driving his head around over, looking for a place he'd settle down. But the tires bursted up in Ballahy, so he found out a rich Alice town. For many and many the year, sir, people travelled from near and from far. And they all came to Charlestown here, sir, for to look at the old motor car. But when the war broke out, the old German Kaiser rode over to Timothy Schley, and he offered to make him a major if he'd only become a spy. But King Joshua, he offered 500 and Kitchener 200 more. If Tim would come over to Belgium with the car to the Great Flying Corps, first his job, we must slaughter the Germans when we're shot to the shot in the shell. If Tim Hannigan brings over his old mother car, surely he'll find them all in the smell.
We should sing more, sir.
We will. Wait a minute now.
maybe that will.